Ghanaian dancehall king Shatta Wale sure knows how to keep his name in the headline and get people talking. The controversial singer took everybody by surprise at the maiden edition of Untamed Energy Concert, Shatta Wale Live in Tema, at the Tema Sports Stadium Saturday, January 6, 2018, when he mounted the stage to do his thing. Shatta Wale thrilled his fans as they went crazy on stage performing his hit song Freedom. Unable to hold back his excitement as the Freedom track was played in the background, the dancehall champion took to the stage and exhibited some crazy dance moves. Spotting a new multicolored hairstyle, Shatta Wale danced to the song, while singing along. The AO hitmaker looked as though he was possessed when he was exhibiting his hilarious dance moves at the same time. Advertisement. Shatta Wale wore a red vest over a white t-shirt with a pair of blue ripped jeans. The concert dubbed, the Untamed Energy Concert, Shatta Wale Live in Tema, was organized by media giant George Britton Interactive and sponsored by MyBetOnline. Apart from Shatta Wale, born Charles Numa Mensah Jr., other big names such as Kesh, Eno Barony, Macasio, all gave off impressive performances.